to the Demand Hip Nation home workout series. This is our, I think, 8th session. And as always, we're bringing you a high intensity interval training. It's gonna be mostly, it's all body weight. Today is a special day. It's Tuesday, so we're doing Tabata Tuesday. Obviously free to register. We, you know, no obligation to give, but if you want to donate, if you find value, you guys know the only nation better than Hip Nation and Indonation is donation. So let's go ahead and get warmed up. All right, here we go. All right, everyone, get to the middle of your mat. And we're just going to do some jumping jacks to warm up. All right, just jumping jacks. We're shaking out our body, moving around. We're bouncing, we're flushing toxins. Good. Keep going. Do about 15 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Feet together in the middle of your mat. Hands on your knees. We're just going to do some slow knee circles. Just like this, nice and deep. Open up those ankles. Those feet, your knees, switch directions. Go counterclockwise, just like this. Good. Feet apart, hands on your hips. Some slow hip circles. Just opening up those hips. Nice. Switch directions. Just find each edge of your hip. Just opening up our core. Most important part. Good. And from here, we're going to do side bends. Just going to reach, let your neck hang. Reach with your opposite arm. Let your other hand fall. Right. And then switch. Reach, reach. Good. Other side. Good. A little quicker. Reaching over. Reach. Good. Hands on your lower back. We're going to lean back, look up. Press your hips out. Good. And then hang down. Open up your hamstrings. Right? Just move around a little bit like this. And then bend over backwards. Look up. And then down. And then a few pretty quick. Just like this. Right? Getting loose. Now, middle of your mat again, and we're gonna do some trunk twists. We're gonna twist like this. Let your arms kind of slap your sides, looking behind you each time. Good. Good, looking behind. Awesome. All right, how we doing? Let's do some, we're gonna open up our arms now, upper body. So pulling our fingers back, palm is open. Right, and then switch hands, other side, just like this. Awesome. Good, and then palm is towards your arm. So pulling the back of your hand towards your forearm, and then switching. Right, it's getting hot, sun is out. Okay, and then chicken wings, shake out those arms. Getting nice and loosened up. Good, and then open your arms, hug yourself, send the love out to all of us. You know the drill. Good, keep breathing, deep breath in, good. All right, and then arms over your head. We're gonna do some skiers. So we're throwing your arms down, letting them fly up behind us. Just like this, over your head. Deep breath in, blow it out. Do 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, from here, we're gonna squat down. So feet are about shoulder width apart. We're gonna drop our butt back, drive our knees out over our toes, keeping our chest up if we can. And we want our elbows inside of our knees. We're gonna press out like this. Right, the goal is to keep your heels on the ground if you can. Good. And then from here, take your left hand, grab your right ankle, drop your left shoulder down, and reach up, and look up. Good. Come back to the middle. Right hand, left ankle, drop your shoulder, reach up, look up. Good. And from here, quick hip opener. Send your left leg back. So we're lunging out over our right knee. Just like this. And then right hand up, drop down. Drop that left hip. Feel that whole side body open up. Good. And then come back up. Right, send your right leg back. Lunging over our left knee. Right, we can balance with our right hand if we need to. Right hand up, send it out. Dropping down, twisting. Good. All right, come back up. Good, real quick, last drill. We're gonna start at the back of your mat. We're gonna reach all the way up as high as we can. And then we're gonna just dive down, hands down below. We're gonna walk our hands out to the top of the mat, right? And then we're gonna down into push up, arch up, look up. And then send your hips back. And then walk your hands back to your feet. Right, and then all the way up. We're gonna do two more. Dive down, stretch out your back of your legs. Inchworm out, so push up, drop down, arch up, look up. Good, you can rock those hips back and forth. Oh, the birds are here. Okay. Turn your hips back. And then all the way up. All right, one more, guys. All right. Look up, down, walk your hands out, push up, arch up, look up. Good, throw those hips back. All right, so Tabata Tuesday. We've done Tabata once before, it was a couple months ago. But a Tabata basically means we're doing a certain period of exercising and then a certain period of rest, and then half of that in rest. So in this case, we're gonna do 20 seconds of work of a movement, and then we're gonna rest for 10 seconds. And we're gonna do 20 seconds, rest for 10. And each of the movements, each of the rounds is going to be 8. So 8 of those intervals, and we're going to alternate on each of them. So the first one, we're going to do squats and push-ups. So 20 seconds of squats, 10 seconds rest, 20 seconds push-ups, 10 seconds rest, go back to squats. We'll do that kind of eight times or 4 times through. Then we'll rest a minute. Then we'll go to lunges and skaters. Okay, we're going to review all of these, don't worry. The only outlier is number 3, it's burpees. We're just gonna do burpees for all 8 times. I know you guys like burpees. And I let you off the hook last week. We didn't do burpees, so we're doing burpees again today. And then the last one, we're gonna alternate mountain climbers and sit-ups, okay? So we're gonna review these real quick. Squats. So squats, your feet are gonna be about shoulder distance apart. And we're gonna basically just drop down, drop our butt back, keep our chest up, push our knees over our toes, try not to let them dive in, and then you can counterbalance with your arms. So 3 squats looks like this, right? Keep the weight in your heels. Okay, next is push-ups. So we're gonna be down here in plank position, and we're gonna drop all the way down, and then press up. I want you guys this time to focus on your elbows going back. Try not to let them drive out. It's really easy And it's very common to have your elbows out to the side, but that's going to put a lot of strain on your shoulders. So we want to protect our shoulders. So you're like this, you want to drop down, keep your elbows back, and then press up. We can scale, we can go to our knees and then go all the way down, right? Or we can just go halfway down, right? Go as far as you can feel comfortable and strong doing, right? And we're going to alternate them with squats so you won't get super fatigued. But if you do, always feel free to just hold the plank, right, for the duration of the 20 seconds. Next, we're going to do lunges and skaters. So the lunges looks like this. We're starting at the back of our mat. We're just going to lunge down, touch our knee to the ground. We don't want to slam it into the ground. And we want to keep this knee over top of our ankle. So don't try not to lean forward like that. We want to stay nice and solid. Our core is tight. And then when we go drive back up, feel your glute engage. Feel all the power comes from your butt and your hamstring. So we're going to drive back, right? And then we're going to alternate. So we're just like this. And the core is tight the whole time. Keep your chest up. All right, skaters, we're gonna be going back and forth across our mat. So we're basically jumping from one side to the other, right? We wanna try and stay strong, right? If you need to step, that's fine. We just wanna be solid, right? We're driving from our glutes, and this is gonna be more side to side. Usually we do stuff in this plane, but we're gonna do this transverse plane, get some side to side action, just like this, right? Use your arms. All right, burpees. Everybody's favorite exercise. Oh, that's right, it's just mine. we're gonna drop down, we're falling down, and we're getting back up. So we're gonna put our hands down, drop back, press up, pop our feet underneath, and a little jump at the top. Okay, if we wanna scale, we can always step back, go all the way down, ideally, like that. All right, last two. We're gonna do mountain climbers. Last two is gonna be core, mountain climbers, and sit-ups. So I'm gonna review both of them. So mountain climbers, we're just here in the push-up position, and we're driving our knees in, one at a time. We're running, just like this. Okay? Keeping our body flat like a plank. Then we're gonna flip over and sit-ups. So for sit-ups, I like to keep my legs apart, feet are together, and this is so we isolate the core, so we're not using the hip flexors as much. So we're drop back, touch our hands behind our head, and then touch in front of our toes. Okay. So ideally for the mountain climbers, we're driving our knees straight in. You know, sometimes we can do the crossover, but for this one, let's go. Let's try and keep our knees straight. So we're keeping that core tight, going straight in and out. Right. So we're starting with alternating squats and push-ups. 3, 2, 1. Give me some squats. Squats, 20 seconds. Nice work, guys. Come on. Nice pace. Find your pace this first round. 5 seconds. Never leave on yourself. They had my back 3, against the wall. I had to lead 2, on myself. Almost 1, made me put my 10 seconds rest. Rest 10 seconds. Laws of attraction, you nice work, come on. I'm just putting out the energy. Deep breaths. 3, 2, 1. Push-ups. Drop down, give me push-ups. Down and up. Elbows back. Drop to your knees if you have to. Good job. 10 more seconds. Nice pace. Core is tight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest, 10 seconds. Good job, Linda. Good job, Desi. Let's go, Rich. Come on, Sylvia. Let's go, Urza. 2, 1. Back to squats. Drop down. Nice. Open up the hips all the way at the top. Nice work. Come on, 10 more seconds. You got this. Come on, Ron. Let's go, Vicky. Come on, Stefan. Come on, Makati. 3, 2, 1. Rest. 10 seconds rest. Watch over me. Good. And go. Push-ups, back to push-ups. Let's go. Come on, 10 more seconds. Keep up the pace. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, rest. Nice work, nice work. Oops. All right, 3, 2, 1, back to squats. Well, this is number 3. Squats, drop that booty down. Drive your knees out. Nice work. 5. Come on, keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. 10 seconds rest. Go to push-ups. Nice work, Jesse. Up, Stefan. Come on. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Push-ups. Down and up. Come on, feel all the blood in your chest. Keep going. 40 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. All right, last two intervals. We got squats and push-ups, and we got a minute rest. Make these count. 3, 2, 1. Squats. Come on, guys. Come on. You got this. Let's go, Linda. Come on, Rich. Let's go. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Go. 3, 2, 1. Come on, Stephanie. Come on, body. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Rest. All right. Last push-ups coming up. Who's ready? Who's ready? Let's go. Come on, Wida. 2, 1. Go. Let's go, Joe. Come on, Alia. Last push-up. Got a minute rest. Feel the burn. Push through. Got this. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, 5 seconds. Go, go, go. Hold, stay strong. Stay tight. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Nice. Good job, guys. Grab some water, grab your towel. Dry yourselves off. It's like 90 degrees now. Good. How we feeling? Good? Right. You guys are sweating. Joe McCarthy. Joe Erza. Got 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds, guys. Take some drinks. Wide awake while the world is sound asleep. So those were the birds screaming in the background. We have parrots and some cockatoos. All right, 5 seconds. We're going to lunges and skaters, guys. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Lunges, back of the mat. Lunge, left foot, right foot. Keep your core tight, chest is up. Staying strong, weight is in the heel. We're driving back. We got 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Rest. 10 seconds. Here we go. Skaters are next. Working those glutes. We want to keep our chest up. Going across and back from our mat. Ready? Go. Good. Using those arms to stabilize. Stay strong. If you feel comfortable, you can run it back and forth. Otherwise, just go nice and solid. You want every jump to be solid. 3, 2, 1, rest. Rest, we're going back to lunges. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice work, nice work. Here we go, stay strong, guys. Lightly tapping that knee on the ground. Chest is up, core is tight. You got this, come on. 5 more seconds. Go, Makati. Come on, Sylvia. Go, Fadi. And rest. Nice job. Nice job. Good job. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Back to skaters.
Cross that mat. Stay strong. Use those arms. Good. Nice work. Come on. Let's go. 10 more seconds. Keep going. Come on, Urza. Let's go, Angelina. Rich. Nice, Rich. Good job, Fernando. Good job, Linda. And rest. Rest. We are resting. 5 more seconds. We're back to lunges. Back to lunges. Back to your mat. One at a time. Focus on each rep. Core is tight. Let's go, Makati. Come on, Linda. Let's go, guys. 5 more seconds. Come on, Stefan. Let's go, man. Guida, Joe, Aulia. Rest, rest. 10 seconds rest. Deep breaths. And
I lace the boots up.
Skaters.
Straight to the door.
Cross that mat.
Is worth fighting for. I get my head right. The heart's
come on, stay strong. Stay strong. Like 10 more seconds.
Take a breath, and I exhale slow. I wasn't made
go,
for this
guys.
Kind of cold. This ain't the kind of. You know I.
Guys, and rest. Rest. Back to lunges. Back to lunges in 3, 2, 1. Lunge. Stay strong. Stay strong, guys. Come on. 10 more seconds. Good, good. 3, 2, 1. Rest. All right, we got skaters coming up. Three, two, one. Skaters, cross that mat. Good, guys, good. Come on. Come on. Last round, then we have a minute rest. Skaters. All you got, all you got. Strong, strong, strong. Back and forth. Keep that core tight, side to side. Come on. Let's go, and rest. Nice work. Nice work, guys. Good. Resting. Resting, guys. Grab your towel. Good job, guys. Good job. You're doing great. You're doing great. You got 40 more seconds of rest. Grab some water. Hydration. All right, coming up. Everybody's favorite. You guys asked for it, burpees. Good job. Good job, Stefan. Good to see you guys here. We got some new faces today. All right, 15 seconds, we're going to burpees. All right, 10 seconds. Here we go, we're falling down, we're getting back up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Burpees, fall down, jump back up, right? Or step down, it's okay, whatever you need to do. Just get all the way to the ground, you get all the way back up. 8 more seconds. Come on, let's go, let's go. Come on, Weeda, let's go, Desi. Come on, Joe, and rest, good. Nice work, guys. Good job, Angelina, good job, Urza. And go, burpees, burpees, go, go, go. You got this. Come on, Weeda, let's go. Let's go, Linda. Burpees down and up. Got this, come on. 5 more seconds. Go. And rest. Rest, nice work. All right, 5 more seconds of rest. 3, 2, 1, go, burpees. Let's do it. Let's go, come on. Burpees, down and up. It's just like life, when we fall down, we get back up. We got 3 seconds. 2, 1. Rest. 10 seconds rest, 10 seconds rest. Nice work, guys. Come on, Weeda. right, and burpees, let's go. Come on, come on. Deep breaths, keep breathing, guys. Burpees. Go. Come on, Linda. Let's go, Vicky. Let's go, guys, come on. Nice work, great job, everybody. Come on, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, a few more rounds, a few more sets. Great job, you guys are doing awesome. 3, 2, 1, go. Burpees. Let's go, Wida, come on, Aulia. Let's go, Rich, come on, Linda. Let's go, Fernando. You got this. Come on, Joe. Come on, Aulia. And rest. Nice, nice. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Go. Burpees. We got a few more, guys. Come on. Push through, push through. After this, we just got core. You're doing it. You're doing it. 10 seconds. Nice job, Fernando. Nice job, Fadi. And rest. Nice job, Vicky. Fadi. Doing great, so. All right. 3, 2, 1. Burpees. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Good job, Stefan. Come on, Rich. Let's go, Linda. You guys are doing awesome. Get in the zone. Stay there. You can do it. You can do it. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Nice job. Nice job. We are so close, guys. So close. 3, 2, 1. Burpees. All right. Last 20 seconds of burpees. As many as you can. Come on. Push through. This is where the change happens. Come on, Joe. Come on, Aulia. Let's go, Wida. Come on, Makati. Lorenza, Linda. Come on, Desi. Nice work, guys. Nice work. 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1. Rest. Rest, guys. Take a deep breath. Grab your towel. Grab your water. Take a little drink. You got a minute rest. Nice work, guys. Nice work. You guys are doing great. Seconds rest, guys. Nice job. Nice job, guys. Coming up, we have mountain climbers and sit-ups. How we feeling? Music good level? You guys like the music? Who wants to turn the music up for the last round? Thumbs up if you do. Turn the music up. All right, we're gonna crank it. We're gonna crank it. In 10 seconds, we start with mountain climbers. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. All right, go. Mountain climbers. Mountain climbers, guys, come on. Let's go. Run it, run it, run it. Drive those knees in and out. Come on. Got this. Come on. And ready. Rest, rest, put GoPro on your back. Take some deep breaths, we're going to squats. We're going to squats in 3, 2, 1, go. Feet together, find yourself. Okay. Use those arms, up a little bit. Nice work. Good. Rest. Rest, guys. Rest. Mountain climbers. 3, 2, and 1. Mountain climbers. Let's go. Back to mountain climbers. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Come on. Floor is up. Come on, guys. Let's go. First one. Let's go, guys. Come on. Nice work, nice work. And rest, rest, rest. Flip over again, we're going to sit-ups. In 3, three, two, one, sit ups. Nice. Come on, guys, come on. Nice. Get those sit ups, get those sit ups. Tight core, tight core. Keep it strong. Three, two, one, rest. Good. All right, back to mountain climbers. Back to mountain climbers in three, two, one. Mountain climbers, run those knees in.
You take me down, spin me.
Nice work, come on, run, run, run. Let's go, 10 seconds. You got this, guys. Come on, let's go, Nice work, go, come on. Rest, We got sit-ups coming up. Feel the beats, get ready in three, two, one, sit up. On your back, arms overhead, touch in front of your toes, touch behind your head. Keep your arms, come on. Go, let's go, We got 5 seconds, come on, Linda, let's go, Rich. Go, Alia, come on, go. Three, two, one, rest. Sets.
Show me your soul, I gotta know.
And
best that you're beautiful inside. Toes on the glass, car moving fast. Come take the wheel and drive. I don't know what you're thinking, sugar.
Let's go, Fernando. Let's go, buddy.
Feeling, sugar.
Come on, you got this, And yes, guys, it's over. Yes, sit up. Sit up's coming up. Three, two, one, go, last sit up, guys, this is all you got, on the mat, leave it on the mat, Tuesday night, don't stop, 5 more seconds, go, come on, got it, guys, come on, three, two, one, yes. All right, guys, let's do a little bit of breathing. Just want you to kind of just rock back and forth on your feet, right? Shake your legs out if you want, shake your arms out. Let's all do about 5 deep breaths all together. So blow it all the way out. Deep breath in. Hold it at the top and let it go. Another deep breath in and out. In and out. 4, in and out. Just keep moving around. In and out. Good. Shake your arms out. Nice. Awesome, guys. Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys did great today. Tabata Tuesday. Got your interval training in. That is 18 minutes of work, exercising, all you need. You guys did great.